Hey, what's going on? And welcome to one of the most famous street corners in Canada. I'm George Stroumboulopoulos. Right behind me, the behemoth that you see, of course, is the MuchMusic building. Now, it is April 2001. This is kind of a time capsule thing, so I have no idea when you're actually going to be seeing this. Hell, I might be dead. You know, this planet may, in fact, be ruled by apes and some crazy Planet of the Apes deal. If that is, in fact, the case, hail to our monkey conquerors, and good on you.
This is the Much Environment. As you can see, we're undergoing a little bit of a facelift. It's been a good 15 years since we've done anything, and this is a radical overhaul. We've had the same look for the last 15 years. We've made changes here and there. We've put band-aids on things. We've pulled extra cables when we need them. And now was just a great time to spend some money and do it all once and do it all right.
The future's going to be outstanding. Hey guys, I'm Bradford Howe. I'm MuchMusic VJ back in the year 2001, Anno Domini. That's right, AD. It's April. Spring has sprung, the grass is red. I wonder where the birdies is. You're watching this way in the future. According to Star Trek, a great time to live.
So you're in the future. I'm 50 years in the past.
Hi, future.
Well, we're making this time capsule to commemorate the new renovations here at Much. It's all new and shiny right now, but I'm sure in your time the place has turned back into a rundown shithole.
I'm sorry about this. I didn't have a lot of time to prepare for this speech or this monologue, in which we like to call it here in TV land, but I didn't get the email.
When you open up this time capsule, you'll check out me. I mean, I've always been one of those styling VJs. So, like, if you look at me back in the day, these are like Jordans and stuff. So, you know, I'm totally stylish, doing my thing. Right now, I'm just chilling, watching. I'm not even watching satellite. I'm just up in the space watching what's going on in the world right now.
What I hope for the future, what I hope is going to be happening 40 years from now when you open this, is number one, I hope that there is equality for women finally all over the world, that women are being treated equally.
Man passes through the present with his eyes blindfolded. He is permitted merely to sense and guess at what he is actually experiencing. Only later, when the cloth is untied, can he glance at the past and find out what he has experienced and what the meaning it has had.
Well, what am I thinking? You probably don't even use computers. You probably do everything like telepathically, ESP.
Number two, I hope that gays and lesbians are being treated equally and not being discriminated against anymore. I hope that gay weddings are legal and that they get same-sex benefits all over the world.
Back in my day when I used to be like a hot VJ, I used to drop some hot videos. This video was one of the hottest videos. This is a Mr. Cal, shake your ass. Put that in the machine, show them.
Shake your ass, watch yourself, shake your ass. Show them what you're working with.
Now, I know that video ain't the same nothing now, because all now you got guys singing naked.
So when chaos and technology is whizzing around you, remember, you can always just lie down and stop for a second. There's always going to be the ground, and there's always going to be the sky that's been there since the beginning. Look up there.
See, this is what I'm talking about. These are like laptops. We used to use these. You used to bring them around wherever you wanted, and
whoa!
Number three, I hope that eating meat is illegal. I think that that's really important. I hope that right now everybody is flourishing and happy, not eating meat, and hopefully not eating any dairy products either.
Fuck! Can you say that on air yet? Fuck. Probably. They just started letting us say shit. But you know Much, always pushing the envelope. As long as it's saleable.
So I started my little gig here at MuchMusic as an intern. I was schlepping, got coffee, donuts, did everything that I could just to be here. So hopefully you guys out there are smarter than that.
Of course, by the time you see this, hopefully I'll have long since disappeared from society, living on a private island like Howard Hughes and married to Destiny's Child. Yes, all three of them. It's my island and my laws. Fuck.
I hope this is the biggest thing. I hope that the Toronto Maple Leafs have won the Stanley Cup at least one time in the next 40 years from now.
And I only hope that the memories that we make here at Much Music are memories that you'll cherish for your life. Because after all, when all of the pictures have disintegrated and your clothes have rotted away, and perhaps you're on your deathbed, all you'll have is the memories of love.
All right, August 31st, 1984 is a date that's going to live in infamy because that's the date that Much Music actually signed on the air. I mean, initially they played some sort of artsy music thing, but the first real video they played was from Rush. The Enemy Within was the video, and I remember it clearly because we all tried to find one rich kid in the neighborhood who actually had cable. Yes, that's right, cable, remember that. And we raced over to watch Much Music. And it's been a busy time since that. A couple of years later in 86, Music Plus signed on the French language Much Music in Quebec. Since that time in the 90s, you had USA, you had it signing on in Finland and as well in Buenos Aires. And then, of course, in the 2000s, it signed on as Much Music Malaysia. Now, all that's fine and dandy, but the reality is, people only really care about the music. It's always about the music. It's always been about the performances. And in its time, this building has seen a share of beauties. I'm still just a rat. Okay, so that's it. As you see in the background, finishing touches on the renovations. Yes, change is inevitable. Like I said before, by the time you see this, lots has probably gone on. I'm sure kids in grade 3 or 4 going junior high to enter the NBA by now. But while lots changes, there are a couple of things that stay the same. History has taught us this. A, if the glove don't fit, you must acquit. And B, Michael Jackson, while yes, an unbelievable talent, still creepy as hell. Hey, if I'm still alive when the time this airs and you see me on the street, flip me a quarter. See you next time.
Whoa, wait one second. There's a guy back here. We have one more thing. You guys have something for the time capsule, right?
Yeah, we do?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Tom. Hey, Craig, Gabe?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Tom.
Don't do it.
I have to. It's the underwear from the video.
In the beginning.
Oil Box Mama!
No.
Long before that, the little Toronto station that could took its rock and roll philosophy national with the launch of Canada's only music video channel, Much Music. And the little boys and girls upstairs in on-air promotions had to take what little technology they had and try to make the station look cool and funny. Oh, looky. Oh.
Here, all right, heck of a way to start a rock and roll show.
I feel good.
Much Music.
24 hours a day.
He can't help it. He's terminally cute.
Hi, JD.
From the face off, the puck's played back to the blue line for Denise Donlin. She passes over to Eric Ham, and that's a nice pass to Christopher Ward. Ward now puts it over to Mike Williams, and Williams sends Katie Robertson to the clear. He's on the goal, shoot, scores, and that's a power play for Much Music!
We'll be right back.
Tuesdays on Music Music.
Much Music!
Wednesdays on Music Music.
You're fired!
Oh, no, no. 24 hours a day in stereo. This is the nation's music station, Much Music.
What are we to do? Much Music viewers demand more heavy metal music. If we do not give it to them, they will surely burn our towns and villages.
It is true, I tell you. This dangerous situation, it cannot be allowed to continue.
Check this out.
Much Music serves up a four-day diet of...
Mental.
On the Pepsi.
Power 30.
Wow.
With helpful hints from today's top power mongers.
Stay out of the business.
It's not how you look, it's how you feel. You gotta want to be ugly.
No fashion statement here.
Get riotous with a Pepsi.
Power 30.
Check it out.
It don't cost nothing to watch it.
Hauntingly special.
Join your metal maestress, Teresa Roncon, Monday to Thursday for the Pepsi.
Power 30.
The coolest, heaviest show in Canada.
Craig.
Say, fella, things are going pretty good between you and your girlfriend. So you figure it's time to pop that big question. That's great. Here's something to make it easier. As Much Music and People's Jewelers wants you to win a diamond engagement ring valued at $5,000.
That's a rockin' rock.
Mirage of propaganda.
We're all ready for new TV.
Are you ready?
The official record of the nation's music station.
TV is video work.
Tour, write, record, interview.
Your daily signal from the edge.
Honesty and feedback.
Thou shalt not bear false witness.
Attitude, we insist, is the key.
And don't forget the easy-to-use rapid facts.
Remember what to do, friends.
See the sociological truth of us in America, it's all in the music.
A completely unique experience. Excitingly clean. Disturbingly healthy. We refuse to be responsible.
Happy, happy. Joy, joy.
Think about it.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
The answer, of course, is now clear.
I could starve if I wanted to.
Even in daylight, this place still looks a bit sinister. Sinister.
These things will not seem very real to you.
Music, the nation's music station. I said you're tuned to Much Music. That's Much Music, the nation's music station. You're tuned to Much Music. Much Music. M-U-B-H.
Is this that music station? Videos? What's it called again?
Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome.
What we have is a brand new sound.
Wiggity,
Rap City.
Just get over.
Why sweat it?
Bring me along.
The time is right.
Rap City.
Turn my music up.
What's happening now?
Rap City, Much Music. We out of here. Peace.
I dream of
TV. I dream in color. I dream in black and white. I dream about TV shows. Then I wake up and I want to move, but I can't because somebody stole my bike. What kind of low light would steal my bike?
Have you seen my bike?
Anyone seen my bike? Sometimes my mind wanders. I like my TV.
I like to watch it when I'm traveling.
I'd watch more TV.
But someone stole it.
What kind of low light would steal my TV?
I like music. I like it loud.
They stole that too.
I can still pretend.
Sometimes my mind wanders.
So does my bike.
And my TV.
And my record player.
I dream of TV.
I dream in color.
I dream in black and white. And I wake up.
Sound was used for centuries as a method of torture.
I used to be a drunk. Your attention, please.
Give me a piece. 10 years later. Technology still plays a part in the look of the station, but for the most part, oh, look at Gimme! Classic film techniques, old school animation, and character-driven comedy rule the airwaves. Oh!
Your attention, please.
Unbelievable sounds.
Reach for that toothbrush.
We have never had a juvenile delinquent.
Oh, Much Music. If you want safe, clean, family viewing,
don't watch us!
Everybody's talking about Much Music. Much Music this, Much Music that, the nation's music station, blah, blah, freaking blah. So tell me this, how do I get me some?
Much Music is available on cable TV. Pinhead.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I had a dream last night, and it went something like this.
I am the new way to go. I am the way of the future.
And it went something like this.
I am the new way to go. I am the way of the future.
I had a dream last night. Much Music.
I don't watch it anymore. I'm too old now.
You know, quite frankly, I don't really like Much Music.
I can't stand it very much.
Jingle bells, jingle
bells. Yes, it's Xmas time again. Happy kids, happy smiles.
Santa has a blue face, and he says North Pole this, and he has elves that look like this, and they like to dance like this. Oh, yeah!
In the event that you find our programming too serious, may we make a suggestion? This is for emergency use only. If symptoms persist, watch something else. Thank you.
You want corporate attitude? You go to a yuppie bar, cupcake. That's right, summer lovin'. This here's a private party. No honers allowed. Oh, no.
Oh no.
I'm through stage diving.
Oh, how about that band?
What?
The band, man, the band!
Excuse me?
The band, I mean, the band really rocks. They really know how to rock. They're really rocking out, right? Oh, yeah.
What?
Jam the nightclub, rock the disco.
Okay, let's do it.
What can I say about Much Music? I love it. I love it. I watch it every day. I did miss it once when I went to a Star Trek convention, but I've got a VCR, so I guess I didn't miss it. The only thing that's as great as Much Music is drive-through donut stores. And if I had to choose one over the other, I'd take the donut. Hey, that's one great-looking donut. Is it new? If I had one complaint about Much Music, I'd play more Loverboy. I'd live more Loverboy. I'd really like to be a video jockey. Hey, VJ to you. I can do it. It's easy. Hey, keep the honeys behind the glass and the fans down. Big Daddy Don is on. When Much Music's on, it's a special time. I call it magic time. It's magic time, folks. You guys kill me.
Behold the secrets of nature's deepest mystery.
Here comes the pain!
Stand by for action.
Much Music presents an amazing TV offer. How would you like to become a famous butt-kicking producer like this, playing only the videos you want to see? Here's your chance of the daily edition, RSVP. We take requests by phone, fax, email, home video, and snail mail. Wow, it's just like working for Much Music, but for free. But there's great prizes to be won, and you're the star of the show. Now let's see what you'll play on the All Request RSVP.
I began to float up and away from my body, as my brain seemed to be held in the grip of a giant vice, floating higher and higher. A wonderful feeling, swaying back and forth. A beautiful thing taking me away.
Okay, this is me, or should I say, the new single me! Anyway, my girlfriend, who actually looks like this, just dumped me for some long-haired schmo-heba! She even took my dog. She said, sorry, I'm just not man enough for her. But I'm not sad. I'm happy! I want to be alone! I just spend the rest of my life watching Much Music and eating corn chips! It'll be great! You have a nice day.
Here's a surprise. It's mellow. It's raucous. It's tender. It's raw. Now, let's listen. Wasn't that something? Listen to this next one carefully. How about something sweet and sentimental? It opens a whole new world of music for you, and a completely new sound. Use it as often as you wish. Has its own self-contained power supply.
Dad, make him stop! You stink!
People don't like that rocket. Hey, and you won't make any friends by sticking your tongue out!
My name is Dr. Morris Fishbein. I am a medical doctor. You have probably known that boys are quite different from girls, but perhaps you never really tried to think why. They lose their ability to control themselves. This means that they have lost their inhibitions. Knowledge means the avoidance of hazards. It teaches us how to get along with other people. I do not think that I know enough yet to submit myself to the danger of losing all control over myself, and I would rather not have myself involved in that sort of trouble.
Hey. You probably recognize me, don't you?
Hell yeah! Woman!
That's because I'm an idiot.
Evil woman! Double woman!
Nice look. Hey, what the hell was that? Video pogo? Huh? We blowing chunks off the old Ferris wheel? Music videos. Spicy. Spicy. You look like an idiot. Nice hair. Thumbs up, chief.
You gotta rock!
Did you enjoy that? Well, if you did, stay tuned for more.
Oh, yeah!
Spicy, spicy music videos.
Here's an exercise for circulation. Do join in. And keep it light, keep it light. That's fine. And left, go on. Right, and back. And left, and back. Right, and back, and left. Stretch your right, bring it back. Stretch your left, bring it back. Your right, and back, and your left, and stop.
Hello, Calgary!
Oh, yeah!
This is the Nation's Music Station. Much music. The Nation's Music. Coast to coast, from St. John's to Victoria, this is the Nation's Music Station. Coast to coast, from St. John's to Victoria, this is the Nation's Music Station. This is the Nation's Music Station. Much music.
What kind of people watch Much Music? Let's find out. Hey, buddy! Do you watch Much Music?
Why?
Good ask. Okay, let's say you're in prison, and you're watching TV, and the only channel you get is Much Music. Is that a good thing, or is that a bad thing? You've lost control of the soul. You're running around on all fours. Okay, let's not go there. Let's say... Hey, you got a permit for that? What's that smell? What's going on in there?
She was my woman.
Perfect match. Okay, say you're at home, you're watching TV, you're watching Much Music by yourself, and the phone rings, and the call is coming from inside the house. You know what I'm saying? Come on! The guy is inside your house! You've gotta get out of the house!
I don't follow you.
What? Are you an idiot? I'm sorry. That was totally uncalled for. Okay, what is it? Much music? Regular? Or extra crispy? Okay, let me put it to you this way. If you don't watch Much Music, you'll never see your wife or children alive again.
I don't have a wife.
Do you walk to school or take your lunch?
Drop dead.
Well, there you have it. More and more people are saying, count me in. I'm talking proud. Start your day off with Much Music.
That doesn't even make sense.
What's that smell?
Hey, what are you doing later? Do you... How do you feel about a hot bath and home-cooked meal?
Hey, pal, do you even work for MuchMusic?
No. No, I don't.
So, there you are, new to the planet. You don't ask a lot of questions, you just play along. You feel like a tourist. You go to school, your parents tell you to get a job, so you do. You get married, you have kids, you have lunch, you retire. Then you die. And as you walk towards that light at the end of the tunnel, it suddenly hits you. Damn. If only I'd been funkier. Much music. Live now, because hell hath no cable. And heaven plays way too much elevator music.
1998 to 2001. Much On Air Promotions, now called Creative Services, dives deeper into film production. Low-budget comedy spots still get the most fan mail. And everybody, I mean everybody, loves the guy in his underwear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You know why you're here.
You stupid fools!
That's the way to do it.
Here we go!
Go!
Stop the run, can't stop the run, can't stop the run. Stop the rock, you can't stop the rock, you can't stop the rock, you can't stop.
Much music!
Stop.
Hey, what's this? Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what's going on here? What's that all about? What do you call that? Hey, come on, man. Oh, jeez. Hey, oh, nobody, oh, there's the money shot. Hey, what? Nobody needs to see that. Come on. Oh, come on. Cut that out, hey. Hey, come on, what are you doing? Oh, what the, hey, come on. You might as well work it for me. Come on. There we go. Come on, work it for Daddy! Work it for Daddy! Show me what you got! Show me what you got! Oh, yeah! Oh! There we go! Now it's a money shot! Now it's a money shot! Come on, grind it for Daddy! Grind it for Daddy! Oh, yeah! It's gonna be a good day on Munch! It's gonna be a good day on Munch!
Oh, this has been such a special concert. And you're so special. And I'm special because the songs are so special. And you're so special. This has just been such a special night. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey,
You know, I love the rock and roll lifestyle. If you want to be someone, you got to kill yourself on stage every night, and you got to love it. You got to just go bananas. And if they don't get it, that's their tough luck. You know, the crowd, they're so incredibly giving. If they feel like you're giving them something.
Lay it on the line!
So, night after night, whether I'm sick, or whether I got bad hair, or whether I'm just tearing up inside for some personal reason, I give her!
You know, I gotta sing it. I gotta believe it. You know, to sing it, to kick it like that, you know, you gotta believe in the song, man. You gotta believe in the tune. You gotta believe in the lyric. You can't pretend rock and roll. You gotta live it. Come on.
Guitar to tell everybody what to do?
No, it's fantastic.
Much music.
This weekend doesn't have to be another average weekend.
That's because this weekend you can win a whole load of prizes by sitting your ass in front of the TV!
You could win fabulous frocks and or gowns, or how about some hi-fi electronics? Keep your eye on the big goods. They're always the first to go. If you're lucky, you'll even see a few of those music videos you love so much.
If you want to win, you gotta watch The Winning Weekend! Woo! This weekend on Much!
Final mic check, 1, 2, 3.
Final mic check, 1, 2, 3.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears, and you're watching Much Music.
Remember the 90s? Well, you can relive all your favorite 90s moments with Much Music's number one hits of the 90s.
So many people by the pool well, waiting for me to oil them. Oil.
This program contains controversial material, which some viewers may find offensive.
Thank you.
anticipated party disc is here. Much Dance 2000. 17 hits, including Will Smith, Joey, Ricky Martin.
We build it. You come. Much Music's Big Shiny Tunes 4. You get 17 tracks, including Smash Mouth.
Did you know Canada has one of the highest teen pregnancy rates in the Western world?
Why should you care?
It's pretty obvious, don't you think?
If you're sexually active, BYOC.
BYOC.
Bring your own condom.
Or even better, double up on your protection.
For info on safer sex, just click on the Planned Parenthood link at MuchMusic.com.
This isn't the only way to have fun with these things, you know?
This message brought to you by Much Music.
Aloha ka'u, puwai ha mamano.
When they open the capsule in 10, 15, 20 years, will bad rock band parodies,
Pickup Truck Mama,
still be relevant? Who knows how much of the stuff on this compilation
will suck hairy bone, or if the format that it's mastered on will even be playable in the future. I just have one question.
Oh, will idiots still make people laugh in the future?